Hi guys, I'm Jenna. I'm 7 years old. Do you know what is coming? Look at this hat and guess what is it? Yes, it's Halloween. Today I talk about Halloween. Halloween is a day in October 31st. In Halloween, we can dress up many characters like witch, vampire, and monster. In this day, the kids play trick or treat and they tell scary stories. But wait, do you know why they need to dress up scary like that? That's because they want to keep away the ghost. Now, I tell you about the story about Jack-o'-lantern. But first, I need to take off my hat. The story about a man named Stingy Jack, who liked to play trick everyone. When he died, he was to walk in darkness forever. His ghost knew Jack of the lantern and then Jack-o'-lantern. We often see Jack-o'-lantern on Halloween. Now I'm teaching you how to make a Jack-o'-lantern. This is a Jack-o'-lantern. My mommy is buying it from the market. First, with help from a parent, cut a hole on the top of the pumpkin to make a lid. Next, scoop the inside. Then, draw a design and cut it carefully. After the pumpkin is carved, place a candle or other light inside. Finally, put the lid back on top. This pumpkin is too cold. This pumpkin is too hard. My mommy cannot carve it. Goodbye, everyone. See you back soon.